slight slit right here. That's where it needs to get welded back on. This doesn't seem to latch. Might need to tweak it a bit. It stays closed though.